Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch a key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewer, today's paper is about characterization of breeding sites of anopheline mosquitoes in District Bannu, Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, Pakistan. Sadiqullah Khan and Rehmat Ali Khan are the authors. Viewer, this study was conducted to highlight the role of habitat evaluation in reducing the potential transmission risk of malaria. This study was conducted from January to June 2015 in District Bannu in Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, Pakistan, where 64 larval habitats were characterized in 10 villages of the district. The larvae habitat features like its permanent or temporary nature, artificial or natural, basic type, substrate type and vegetation, anopheline and coelacine larval presence and density were noted. ARC GIS 9.2 was used to map the mosquito breeding sites. Data was analyzed related to the effect of temperature, rainfall and relative humidity on larval occurrence and density. Of the 64 breeding habitats characterized, 40.6% were temporary, while the remaining 59.4% were permanent. Anopheline larvae were found in different types of habitats and occurred in man-made and temporary habitats with high population density. The marshlands, rice fields, sugarcane and open drains were positive for anopheline larvae. The climatic factors like rain and humidity positively affected the larval density. The larval density was high in March and April at temperatures ranging from 16.1 to 23.4 degrees Celsius. The authors concluded that the targeting the man-made and temporary larval habitats could result in the effective anopheline mosquitoes larvae control. Viewer, this article was published in the Journal of the Pakistan Medical Association in February 2018. I hope you found this video useful. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.